porch pirates are estimated to be behind about $23 million of theft on an annual basis. It happens everywhere, it seems, but is there anything that can be done to stop it? Inside Edition's Stephen Fabian came up with a plan and went on the trail to track the package thieves.
It's happening every day. Packages being snatched off porches. Most get away scot-free.
So we wanted to see if we could catch a porch pirate ourselves by placing bait boxes, just like this one, outside several different homes. What the thieves don't know is that we've placed a GPS tracking device inside each box.
What's inside the box? A $250 speaker.
So this is our GPS tracking device right here. We're actually gonna place this inside our speaker and then seal it all back up. And that way the thieves will have no idea it's in there. Let's see if we can catch ourselves porch pirate.
With the help of Anthony Modestine from the home surveillance company Ring, we installed doorbell cameras at three homes in Clifton, New Jersey.
All right, Anthony, let's see how one of these things works here.
We just actually activated the motion detection tool on the camera.
So right now we're on camera?
Right now we're on camera.
Would anyone take the bait? It was past 1 a.m. when our cameras caught this guy snatching the package and driving off in his car.
We're following along on the map right now to the exact location where the GPS device is pinging.
The GPS pinpoints the location to this home. Accompanying us are detectives from the Clifton Police Department.
Can we come inside for a minute?
The homeowner answers and admits the package is in his car. We have video of you taking the package at 1 in the morning. Did you steal the package?
No, I didn't try to steal it. I swear. I was going to deliver it to the right person.
It turns out this guy is a U.S. postal worker. He says he saw the package on his route.
Driving around picking up packages on a route at 1 in the morning is suspicious.
Right. But he was not charged after police confirmed he was a postal worker.
Here's your package.
Hey, thanks, gentlemen. Right.
At another home, the Ring surveillance camera recorded this hooded thief making off with our package. This time, our Ann Mercogliano is on the hunt.
So we're on the trail right now with our GPS tracker ready to hone in on the location of this package.
With Detective Rob Marks by our side, we followed the GPS beacon.
99%.
Okay, we're here.
Time to see if our package is inside.
Police!
The family's letting us inside. We're gonna go try and talk to the suspect.
There was no sign of the thief, but look, there's our speaker out in the open.
This is our stolen speaker. How did it get into your home?
The resident doesn't speak English.
She does not know.
She said she doesn't know how the speaker ended up in her home.
Without the GPS tracking device, we probably never would have found the actual stolen property.
Police are still looking for the person who stole that package. They do hope to make an arrest soon. If you'd like some tips on how to keep your packages safe from those porch pirates, come to our website, InsideEdition.com.